You can find a bit of everything on Tinder, but one little swipe can change your life. I only miss you
when it rains. When I first talked with Simon,
immediately we had a bond. And when I listen to
the radio. He was smart and funny and very impulsive.
I shared my whole heart with him.
And then he asked me if I wanted to travel with him on a private jet. I was like, shit.
He took me to a 5-star hotel.
He said we had a special connection.
It felt like stepping into a movie. And then in the middle of the night, he said there was something he wants to tell me.
He said he has threats against him.
He needs our cash.
$20,000,
$30,000,
$140,000.
His life depended on me. That's when police tell me the man I love was never real. Everything's a lie. Who is this guy I've been sharing the same bed with?
Then I get these threatening messages.
Take my advice. Just watch out.
We have no idea what he's capable of.
It's just been fucking hell.
I'm just freaking out.
But we needed to get payback.
We don't know how far this conspiracy actually goes.
It's just the tip of the iceberg.
We had one chance
to swindle the Tinder swindler.
You have the problem. You're gonna pay for it.